Can we race the game? We can. Off the pace, thank you so much for the tier 1, welcome to the sub club. Okay, so starts have just become boring now. Cool. I did not use I dropped the clutch from 100 to 0, but no dual clutch. I guess if you slam into first gear, it does the same thing. Car feels different to me. I don't know.
What a mess.
Should have qualified better. Shit. Nearly drove into the wall there. No attack yet.
Sorry, mate.
Sorry, your mom. No pit stop, yep. Correct. Yeah, it did look a bit sketchy behind. There is a Honda in P8, an Audi in P9. The rest is all Hyundai in the top 10. I think I can brake later here. This is 30 minutes. What car is Moritz in? Is that the Elantra or the Velociraptor? What do you like the best? In between probably, like 20-25 minutes would be good. I think. Ow. Can I destroy my car there? It definitely sounds like it. I definitely wish this race was 15 minutes, Kappa. Or maybe like one lap. Yeah, last lap, please. Come on. Stop the count. I have a draft. It's strong on these cars, isn't it? Kinda suck on the chicane. Maybe I'm taking too much curb. Thanks, Nico. One X, it's over. Parking it next. No. Hey, Maka, thanks for the raid. Hope you had a good stream, buddy. Uh-oh, draft. Don't do it. Thank you. I just suck in this chicane. Interesting. Definitely did not expect a move there, even though I have to say it's smart. Because the outside is probably easier to overtake there. Yeah, I'm watching the mirror too much, getting nervous. Random excuse. Oh, little wreck behind.
Thank you, thank you.
Eh? That was weird. Moritz is much stronger than me in the chicane. Ah, okay. Thanks. That's the missing thing here. Just be quicker. Why do I not have these ideas? Too hot. No, that's my idea now. Sorry. Given to me by chat. Yeah, I'm losing at least 7 seconds in that chicane. Exactly. Stolle, thanks for the prime sub. Welcome to the sub club. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Now I gotta drive faster, right? Oh. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't touch the grass. On braking or like ever. Hey Tom! Has not worked. Yeah, GT4 is awesome. I really, really enjoy the car. I'll keep driving it, even though it's at Watkins Glen next week and I hate Watkins Glen. I use FSR, yeah. Ultra preset. Yep, Hyundai Elantra. Yeah, thing is, I just suck at Watkins, so I blame the track for that, you know. That's easier to... easier than, like, acknowledging that you just suck on the track. I don't think so. I mean, like, just like enable it and see if you like how it looks. It definitely gives you better FPS and the benchmarks you can get from the English video. Moritz, why? Can you please be slower? Jesus. Hey, Marion. I'm good, just very hot. How are you? FSR works for most GPUs. I don't know about super old GPUs, but it works on any modern AMD and NVIDIA GPU. I mean, it's actually just upscaling, it's not that fancy. I would think it works on every GPU, but I don't know. Yeah, I mean, we'll defend, but it's still a long time to go. But Breakby is 37 or 36 or something. Why am I so bad in this corner? I have not tried the Audi, I basically only drive the Elantra. But there are not a lot of Audis in this grid, so I assume it's not super quick. Yeah, it works for NVIDIA cards. I have a 3080 Ti and the system works just fine. Top speeds? Oh, okay, wow. Oops, limiter. SR10, I love it. Such a great car. Decent chicane this time. Oh, Edwin is back. He doesn't want to become Ed Luce. Very different, yeah. Oh shit, oh shit. But probably my favorite two class. Oh no! TCR, GT4, Radical, probably my favorite classes at the moment. Hey, Kami! Can you use higher brake inputs on this car, like close to 100? When is the next TCR fixed? I don't want to do the GT4 open in 10 minutes. Sport, I didn't have a chance.
Just drive away and I can get him.
It's not that I'm not trying, Edwin. Problem is, I suck. The new Radical, yes. I think I'll do GT4 after this. Is that maybe a second gear corner? I don't know. Okay. That was a good chicane, and Moritz still like slapped me. Aye aye aye. Ooh, I thought that could be a slowdown. Hi, Eddie. Oh shit. What am I doing? 90? Okay. Well, I cannot really push it much. Too exhausted. Okay. Okay.
Sorry, Dan. Sorry, Dan. Little bit late.
Little bit. Little bit.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. I just saw the car come in flying and I was like, oh, what do I do? And I was thinking exactly in that voice. I chose violence. Alles klar. Schönen Abend dir. Two laps to go. I'm just so bad in that chicane, it's unbelievable, even with an off track. How is Moritz doing that? Oh, he's in the Veloster? Okay. Yeah, maybe the Veloster is better in that corner. Or maybe he's just good. Maybe. Second gear is better for this corner. Oh shit, sweat in my eye again. Oh, I don't know.
You fucking idiot.
Language. Hot top, yeah, kinda. Losing like 17 seconds in one corner, it's crazy. No, I'll do GT4 after this. Oh god, he's close. Heart rate monitor? 112 right now. Hey Penta! Nice! We won it! Oh my god, what a race. What a race, that was something. Good pace and good pressure by Moritz. Hey, yeah, 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 that was something.
Great race, Dan and Moritz. Sorry about my mistake.
Ah, no problem, Edwin. Uy, uy, uy. Which lap was it? Probably one of the slower laps. Edwin now officially is Ed Loose. Hey, I've won a race every stream this week, and I've won like one race before that in the whole season, year. But also very fair by Edwin that he realized he both in the Veloster, that he fucked up and let both cars by. That's what you do. Well. Or maybe just overtake. Maybe I should try the Veloster. I had no chance in the frickin' chicane. 45.7 by Moritz. What was my best lap? No, not the pace car. Oh, actually a bit quicker, huh? 45.5 by Edwin. Hey.